Well, Sturgeon Bay police say weather is likely to blame for the death of a man there on Tuesday. Officials have identified that man today as 61-year-old Carl Russell Johnson from Sturgeon Bay. Johnson was found on the side of the road. Police say his cause of death is still under investigation. However, the medical examiner believes that foul play was not a factor. Instead, they say his death is more likely the result of extreme winter weather.